how to draw an axolotl.
If you axolotl times, I'll draw anything for you.
Start with a bean shape that has three swoops off each side. Draw a big arch off one side that curves back on itself. A little smile and some tail details, which are mostly just wavy lines. The last step before we draw the face is drawing in the little arms and legs. Draw each arm like a little U, and then for the face, we'll draw the eyes with little C's.
Happy drawing, my friends.